completely fill this with hydrogen gas, and then we light it on fire.
Oh my God.
And what should happen is the hydrogen should burn really quickly and just go and be out. But then it's going to pull oxygen up from the inside, from the bottom, right? And so at some point that oxygen-hydrogen mixture is going to be just right and the whole thing should go. That was wonderful!
Yeah, I would.
Someone get the lights.
I'll bring in the lights up.
The can hit the ceiling panels so hard it broke it in half.